The third slide. So here we have the order to speak. Speak now. Speak to me. Speak to me now. Speak English if you want to improve your English. Speak to anyone who speaks English. Speak slowly, please. Speak quickly, please. Speak to your father. Speak to your mother. Speak just English for 2 minutes. Speak to your manager. Speak loudly, please. Speak aloud, please. So try to repeat them after me or by yours, in your own. So try to repeat them to practice them. Let's continue with the negative form of speak.